Good.
Child, run.
Hey guys, Chris here, aka Warchild V1, and we are back with some more Dark Souls Remastered. And I've just come back here for a couple reasons. For one, I want to reverse hollowing. And for two, I figure why not come here to do some PvP. So that's what we're here for. Let's try to get invaded. See how it works. Oh, it worked. At least the fire went out. I'd imagine that means it worked, right? Hail to the yeah. I should not pick up stuff off of anything now. I have everything I need. Spirit of vengeance, yes. These guys just really hate me. I went and paid off my, I got another invader. I went and paid off my, whatever it's called. My crimes. But that was just to make the giant blacksmith happy. I think they're both down that way. For all I know, they're fighting each other. I don't know. Alright, come on. Up here. Just going right to it, huh? Fuck me. Alright, now, me v you. Let's do this. Ow. Oh, that's alright. We're gonna be doing this. Oh no. Dude, I was so hitting the parry button, too. He never once parried. Damn it. GG, dude. I hit parry twice there for two different swings, and my dude just stood there. Was I just out of stamina, maybe? Can you not parry if you have no stamina? That might have been it. Well, damn, I didn't... Damn it. I could have beat that guy so easy. I just suck. Reverse hollowing. I didn't get my humanity back or anything. Because the blue guys don't give you shit. Alright. Oh, sweet. I didn't even have to dry finger. See, this is why I leave this area open. For this shit. You don't have to fight the boss. Keep her alive. And you can have your PvP fun. Technically, I don't have to go to New Game Plus. I could just stay here, but I don't wanna. Yep. Ugh. Damn it, man. I'm gonna have to start invading people, I think. I need my humanities back. I don't want to just spend them all on blue guys. So I'm going to start invading. But if I invade, then I have to look for them. Oh, I must be in the wrong freaking covenant, dude. Huh. No telling what covenant I was in. He just summoned a friend. I think I'm gonna get ganked either way I go, but that's how it goes, man. Fuck. I was hoping that he was gonna breathe fire at him because he's ruthless, but it's his friend that breathes fire, damn it. Good, he just got toxic. You deserve that shit. Oh wow, I have to remember to kill Chester. Of course he summoned a phantom. It's like, screw me, right? I think he has two phantoms. Good. Oh man. That was kind of like panic because I was stuck in this. I played like shit there. When I was out of stamina, I was still tapping the attack button. I'm so out of practice with this that like I really just need to keep doing it just to get practiced up, really. It's a fun place. Wonder if Mr. Zombie has any friends. He probably does. Yep. Eh, maybe not. Yeah, he does. Looks like he's got a giant dad down there. Maybe he is the giant dad, but he looked pretty yellow to me. Wonder if he already opened up the shortcut. I'm guessing not, since everything here is dead. If not, he better hurry up and open it. Yay for me. Alright, so he's a straight giant dad's Y-hander and all. Damn, that so should have parried. Come on, get out. I'm sitting here tap and roll. Huh. It's like I can stay stunned for 3 attacks. That's not normal. I'm gonna start wearing the wolf ring, I guess. Yep, wolf ring it is. Yeah, if I get stunned, I get hit 3 times. Whenever I stun people, I can only hit them twice, so... Maybe it's just a poise thing. I wasn't talking about that guy specifically. In general. Oh shit, well I'm being invaded. How much poise did that give me? It should have given me a lot. 88 poise. Bitch, please. Let's kill the enemies before he shows up. He, she, whatever. You can't say it's never a girl because, shit. I fought Rosie a number of times. She was a Dark Souls uploader. Red Rosie, I think was her name, or something like that. Alright, this guy is gonna try to parry me with his hand, I guess. Oh, you're so lucky. I'm surprised he didn't just, like, try to double wog me. That's cool. GG, dude. I'm surprised a lot of times when someone's almost dead and you get Wrath of Godded, a lot of times they'll do a second one just to try to finish you, and he didn't. That was good stuff. I tried to do the unlocked run in and backstab thing, but it so didn't work. It did the weird glitch backstab thing. It's not as easy to do when you're a medium roller like myself. Oh wait, sit down, human. Yeah, it's way easier if you could run faster, but hey, I somehow landed it. One more of those and I can use the gold tracer as well. I'll take it. Well, damn it, I hate being started all the way up here. It's just a pain. And what I'm thinking is, on this video, we're gonna go kill a bunch of NPCs and then kill Lord Gwyn. I'm gonna do the Taurus Demon skip. I probably already mentioned that, never mind. I'm gonna do the Taurus Demon skip so I can, he turned off his PlayStation, so I can always PvP in the Burg. Up here again. If he was fighting, it'd be easy to figure out where he's at. You'd see someone's HP draining away. He hadn't been through there. Found him. He went back to the main first room. No, it was right here. Keep trying, bro. All right, where is this dude? He's down below, I think. We now have two of us invaders. This dude's having a bad time. I'm sure his phantom was like, dude, I got this. Dude, open the shortcut. Where's he at? Open the damn shortcut. It will help you and me. Yeah, the sound stops immediately when I come on this side, so. I'm guessing this guy probably doesn't even know any better. Where? I want to see up above. Well then. Slowly getting some humanities. At least the invasions are going really fast. Like, you hit invade and it's like, yep, gotcha. Gotta love the remaster and how busy it is right now. Hopefully it stays busy for quite some time. I never had trouble finding help, you know, people to summon, or never had trouble getting people to summon me or anything, even on the PS3. I wanted to kill him too. That was weird. The bonfire like relit and then went back out while I was in his world. It got confused. Bonfire's like, wait, I should light? Wait, no, he's not. Wait, what? We just confused the shit out of his bonfire. Rambo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Really, Rambo? Damn it, man. Yeah, you're a badass, dude. Yeah, I could do that shit with my faith build, but can't do it with this guy. Invasion canceled. All right, let's go kill some dredglings real quick. Oh, fuck you, dude. All these vengeance guys. Damn it, right after I got the same amount of humanity I started with, now I'm not gonna get a humanity off of him. Damn vengeance dudes don't drop shit. Come on, bro. With your falchion. We could trade hits if you want, or whatever. Woo! That's usually what people do when they have Wrath of God. That's usually what people do with Wrath of God, is they burst them all. But once you give it away that you've got that, then you might as well put it away for a second. Pop it when they're not ready. Well, damn it, man. Lost another damn humanity. Really, because I suck, dude. I mean, I used to be what I thought was all right at PvP, and I kind of suck nowadays. It's been a long time. Oh, I forgot to level up my new sword. Calamite's Tail. Obsidian Greatsword. I forgot all about that. We got two guys here, Dark Hell and Deep Hell. I think they like Hell. Oh, Rock Hound, never mind, I was way off. All right, we're gonna play it this way. Come at me, Deep. I played that so stupid. I just wanted to get vengeance on that guy. I was so dumb. Like I said, my head just ain't in the right place for PvP. Like, I suck at it these days. Thank you. Well, now I can use the gold tracer. They must be close with the sounds of... Oh, right there. Oh, fuck me. Why am I fat rolling? Did he hit me with something that made me fat roll? Oh, I didn't check if I was fat rolling when I switched to the boulder. Damn it. Like I said, I suck at this, dude. Yeah, I didn't check to see if I was fat rolling once I switched to that. Alright, let's try a few more, and then I'm gonna go around and do my rounds, killing NPCs and shit. The Quaidy guy again. I don't remember him specifically, but I remember that weird name. For real. It's the two that I just fought. I'm just not that great against 2v1 kind of thing. Especially when they're dart beating me and shit. I suck at gank situations, you know? What, they're gonna kill it with arrows? Really? What a wuss. Killing the dragon with arrows. Dude, just go up and hit his fingers, man. He doesn't even hit that hard. Son of a bitch. Quit spawning me up here. It's them again. Why is it? Oh, they're dry fingering. Fuck. Yes. I feel way better about that now. Like, way better. In fact, we'll leave on that note. Let's go kill Priscilla. I'll try to chop off her tail. I don't really care about it, but just because it's a weapon in this game, might as well try, right? Ammo. Yeah, you can skip fighting all of this if you want. And there's an ambush right here. Like I said, I think this guy drops a large Titanite every time. I think it's a 100% drop. Pretty sure. It'd be a pain to go over there and farm it every time, but yeah. Alright, one or two hits will hopefully get her tail for us. Well, she should know as soon as she sees that, but she's still too nice, so.
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
I'm hurrying towards your death. I would actually like her scythe. Fuck. No! No! You can't just sit there. You gotta heal. There. That bleed, though. I wish I could see what she does. Like, how am I missing so much?
But why? What's it?
Oh, wow, that's a trophy. Okay. Now, let's see. I guess just a bunch of NPCs left. I really don't know how long this video is so far, because PvP, I recorded for 30 minutes, but, you know. Recording for 30 minutes doesn't help a lot. Oh, I have Light and Orlando? I sure didn't realize that. I thought I had made it dark and Orlando. I guess that was just in my faith build. Of course the bridge is down. We're going a different route. I think the Duke's bonfire will be the easiest bonfire to get to since this one's out. No, I thought two hits killed him. I was way wrong. Not even three hits. Okay. Four hits. I guess I just hit his shield a lot. Five hits. Six. I mean, I would have just ran past him if I realized it was gonna take me so long. All right. Well, now for the must kill all NPCs phase of the game. I'm just excited to get on the New Game Plus for all the gravelording. Because everywhere I go seems to be freaking gravelorded, and that's going to be cool, man. Have new black phantoms all over the place. Whether you're human or not, like, that's cool. A lot of areas I have not seen. I haven't seen Duke's Archives be gravelorded before. I've seen Tomb of the Giants, and it sucks. Alright, let's go. I'm thinking. Chamber of the Princess. We got two of them to kill here. You got a nosebleed, chick. Wait a minute, did it not work or something? Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, let me go back. I swear, you just have to hit her with anything. Why did it not go dark? Why did we not get our animation? Because I walked out of the room, I guess? I've done that before, though. Maybe on the remaster, it's all programmed different. Gotta go back in there for her to... She's not even there, why is it light? Okay. Oh, there it goes. I was gonna say, I think the game broke. You know what I just thought of? I can be invaded, and the thing is, if I die, then I won't be at this bonfire, and I'm gonna have to come all the way the fuck back here. I just thought of that. And I don't have the bridge open. I'll have to go all the way back to Anne Orlando again. I mean, Duke's Archives. I want to kill these two, and then the giant blacksmith. Oh man, that was so sketchy. Yep, like I said, I could be invaded here now. Dude's trying to backstab me. At least we got a humanity out of the deal. Alright, let's go kill the blacksmith. Yeah, in Dark Anne Orlando, you can get invaded here. So it's another good place, even after you beat the boss. You're alright, you just make it dark. So this will be another good PvP zone, I think. As well as always the Painted World, because like I said, I never kill Priscilla until it's endgame shit. The Burg, that's another good place. He's Goff's friend, I guess. Goff's gonna be pretty pissed off. Nighty-night. Alright, so we got his hammer, which is actually kinda cool. It's got lightning built into it. Takes Twinkle and Titanite, but I just bought a ton of that, so... should be good. Should be able to max out his hammer right away. As long as I already had a couple Twinklings, we could take a look. Oh yeah, I got 19 of them. All right, so let's go to the bonfire to get out of here. Look at all those signs. And then, I don't know. We got a lot of places to go, so. Yeah, I don't necessarily need to kill all NPCs, but I need to kill specific ones for sure. I will kill a number of them, though. Back to Firelink. Alright, so there's another Firekeeper soul. Who else is a Firekeeper? Let's see. Let's go. To Ulysseal real quick. Get rid of Chester. And Goth. And I guess the mushroom. I don't know. I don't think Elizabeth is a Firekeeper, but who knows? Maybe she is. I don't think she is, though. I can't remember. You know, I only got one slab while I was over here, too. I should probably look that up, right? Want to buy a bunch of green stuff before I kill him.
Oh, you. You have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine then. What is it that you need? I'll be seeing you if you survive.
I want more. Not gonna use that for anything else. That won't get me much though. Get me a few more. All right, I have 80. That's plenty. If you survive, more like, dude.
What now? You think this is all my fault? How very, very petty of you.
Dude, what a move for you to just keep doing.
Please. Oh, please. Have mercy.
That's a cool looking set. Let's go kill Goth. I was thinking that there were two Titanite slabs here in Ulysseal. Alright, hold on. I'm reading right now. Gift from Sigmar of Katarina. Crystal Lizards in the Great Hollow. Stray Demon. Dark Wraiths, and chest in the, okay, nope, chest in Calamite's boss room, nope, I was just wrong. So yeah, it's really rare, but Dark Wraiths can drop them. Can go there and farm. I usually end up having a bunch of plus 14 weapons.
Thou comest again. Farewell, proud human. So this is true human nature.
Yeah, it
is. Chorus is in your debt, but thou leavest me little choice. May you perish.
Forgot about that. He's actually really hard to hurt. Fuck. He's pretty good at aiming for a blind dude. Yeah, humans are dicks, dude. Let's see. We got Oswald, we got him. Petrus.
No, it can't.
Who's gonna drop M'lady's ivory talisman? Oh, he didn't. What? He didn't kill M'lady? Odd. Oh, I didn't pay any attention. I wonder if Patches ever even showed up in Firelink. I never went and looked for him. New Game Plus is most likely where I'm just going to stay with this character now that I've been thinking about it, because it's going to be a PvP build, and, oh my god, she is still here. Wow.
Vince and Nico were fooled by a lout named Patches and turned into hollows. My prayers did them no good. It is Vince.
Yeah. Her talisman and humanities, hail to the yeah. Oh, need to go up to the roof. Instead of fighting all of these dredglings, I'm just gonna do what speedrunners do. Come in, block, and run. Oh, fuck. But that never happened. This never happens. But it did, didn't it? Straight up. I've never came in blocked and then gotten stuck before, but stuff didn't go my way for a second there. Wow, that was a first. This is what speedrunners do. And then I die. I've speedran the game before, but I ain't that great at it. I think my fastest run was an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. I uploaded one of them, but it was the worst quality ever because it was during a live stream, and I guess I didn't know how to set up my stream very well because I went and looked at it, and it was terrible.
Good time. Lord. Anytime. It is only human
thou hast made thyself.
Thou shalt regret this.
Oh, he's got Velka's. Velka's sword and everything. I never remember what some of these have. Alright, let's get out of here. Go kill. I guess it's time to kill Andre of Astora. But I'm gonna use him first. Hopefully he hasn't gotten the word that I'm going around killing everyone. Let's see. I need to get a weapon out of the bottomless box. Where are you at? There it is. Got it. That scythe is going to turn into Priscilla's thing. What? So let's reinforce. Oh, I'm just out of money.
Don't get yourself killed. Neither of us.
All right. Well, that's it, bro.
You've got some nerve. This, you damn fuck.
I know. I'm an ass. All right, we got his hammer. So we should have plenty of humanity. Yeah, we're up to like 40 humanity now. Who else can we go kill? I'm thinking. We can kill some bro, but it doesn't help really. The Abyss. That's it, dude. That's all I can think of. Let's go do this. I'm wondering what episode this is. I don't even know. I have no idea where I'm at. You know, if this is episode 20, 25. Ooh, what are you doing alive?
You could test my pyromancy.
I can? Thank you. I could test his pyromancy, he says. Thank you. That's so nice of him. I tested it. He didn't quite win. Yeah, we could go kill the undead merchant and the other undead merchant. I'm gonna do it. I was thinking I don't really care to have a katana, but at the same time, what if I decide I want one and don't want to kill him then, you know? Want to give me a humanity for... No, I'm going to say for one last time. Now this blacksmith down here, this merchant, if you can hit her hard enough in one hit, then you got it. So I'm going to try that. Otherwise she just runs to the back of the room calling you an asshole basically. Got her in the first hit, good. Yeah, you don't really get anything from her, but that's cool. Yeah, if you don't kill her right away, she runs to the back of the cage and... Well, then it's no fun. Man, I'm so ready to be Gravelorded. That's gonna be cool, man. And to be able to get invaded here in the Burg. I missed that. Yeah, I don't see a big reason to do it in New Game ever, because I always plan on going to New Game Plus, like every time I play the game. It's always the plan, is go to New Game Plus and then get ready to settle down. And, I guess... I'm thinking I may... We'll see how it goes. I'm thinking I may just start another character and then keep it going and start recording that one. I don't know, this guy, I'll record him getting everything done and all set up for PvP, for sure. But I'm thinking, like, I'll probably stop on New Game Plus or Plus Plus, depending on how many slabs I want.
Oh, where have you been? I guess that.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Very much. Mind me, little.
All right. Yuria! I thought he yelled for Yuria. Looks like his daughter or something. All right, let's do this. I just thought of that. What if I did want his helm, you know?
You monster!
Don't let the head eaters get you. Those things. If those get you, you start growing shit out of your head. That's the last thing I need, is to grow shit out of my head right before I go to New Game Plus. Damn, dude. I'm gonna say, if I could freaking hit him. Oh, that's what I wanted, was the egg vermifuge. Alright. I think that's the cure for the thing on your head. This still works, right? Good. Good. Because if not, I was gonna say, never mind. Yeah, I thought about going and summoning Solaire for the boss fight. And then I thought about it, and it's like, eh, why though? Why? It doesn't... I mean, it's not gonna, like, make it easier. If anything, it'll make it harder, because then Gwen will be worried about someone else besides me. Alright, dude. I ran past you so many times while killing this demon out here. Well, I've gotten lucky twice in a row now with Siegmeyer, by completing his quest here in the ruins. Because,
It's over, my son. It's setting, it's dark.
Sorry, bro. Got his stuff. Yeah, I've had luck twice in a row, because I had luck with this character. And then I had luck with my Faith build, where I was able to complete Onion Bros' full quest line. And to me, that's pretty cool, because it used to, like, the chance of it, to me, was always horrible. It's like he always wanted to go die in the poison or something, so. All right. Well, we did it. Let's get out of here. It had to happen eventually, right? Make sure I am a Dark Wraith. I know I am. I'm gonna say, I gotta make sure I'm a Dark Wraith before New Game Plus. If I wanna do invasions right away. I could totally go right now and get the, what's it called? Dark Wraith set, except for the fact that I don't care to have it. It's almost sad going to go finish this game. All the fun times we've had together. I've got the Hornet. Alright, might as well start using it. Really? You wouldn't think I've been out here farming these guys, because I'm doing so bad right now. But I farmed them a lot. I probably have more red chunks than I need. 15 red chunks. I have 2 slabs, so I can still decide on 2 more weapons that I want to max. I might max the bow. Thought I heard a weird sound. With my faith character, there was a crab sitting right there, one of those little humanity crab guys. Alright. I still hear a weird sound in my left ear, but I don't see whatever it is. I can't believe I haven't gotten invaded. Like, I'm human. This is a good PvP area also. Jump at me. I want him to do the jump attack. It's like he doesn't want to. Now for the last Black Knight, which is the one that I always have trouble parrying. Every time. He has a couple attacks that are easy. Other than that, I have trouble with him. Yep. Yep. Alright, fine. Like I said, I always have trouble parrying him. Well, this is completely unnecessary. But let's make it hurt him a little more. Bye, Dark Souls, I'll miss you. Man, is it gonna be two hits or three? It'll be, I mean, three or four, it'll be three, because I'm gonna two-hand the weapon. There we go. Nope. All right, it'll be four hits. Poor feller. Shouldn't have done that. He's just a boy. Sweet, now we can build the Great Lord Greatsword. In fact, I might take apart my Artorias of the Abyss sword, since I can't wield it, and use that for the Great Lord Greatsword. Alright, let's just walk out of here all cool-like, because I'm the Dark Lord now, bitches.
My lord, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frampt serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness. Let the true dark be cast upon the world. Our Lord hath returned.
So now I have the trophy for both of the endings. The only trophies I should be missing at this point are the rest of the maxed weapon ones, you know, maxed magic weapon, maxed occult weapon, that kind of stuff. As well as the, what is it, the rare weapons, which are all the boss soul weapons, and then all the magics, and that should be every trophy
yes,
in the game.
Yes, indeed.
Yes, indeed. We are back, y'all. One thing I'm wondering, you know, I bought a master key on my last playthrough. Do I get to keep that? I do. Look at that, because that was not my starter item. I got to keep the master key. That is great. That is great. All right, guys. Well, I hope that y'all enjoyed this playthrough. I really do. There's a lot more to come. We got to get this guy all set up for PvP, so there's a lot more stuff I got to do now. Hope you guys are enjoying the playthrough. Stick around. There's plenty more. Please comment, like, and sub if you haven't. And I will see you guys on the next video. Big hug. Thanks for watching.